trying to spot the glimpse.
There are some around 1 million pounds currently, so if you'd like to pay me directly, yeah, that'd be always very appreciated. Sure, we can work something out. But there is kind of there are people still adding their names in there today. And usually the names on that side aren't quite controversial to people like Oliver Cromwell in the same way. Now, we've got 64.
If you took one of our books from home, you left it in here for 400 years.
You can't part of that.
Whereas this stuff, in the right conditions, will last up to 1,000 years. The problem with it though is it's not a very nice material to use. To create one book, it takes around about 7 or 8 different animals. This one for the library has 14,000 books. So you can see why we're not using it now today. But when you want one of these, it's not very easy to get it. Now, if you come up close, you'll notice actually each book is in a little case on a sandwich either side. You have the little band that goes across. Now the case
do you want to step up a little bit just so you can't, because we're going to block that entry coming in and out. So you're right there, buddy, if you want to. You want to stand along the front, that's a little bit better for you. But we just need to leave that little gap coming in and out. When he gets in here, he has nothing. And I'm not sure I would like to work for Bodleian. I think he might have been a bit of a control freak. You can see him up here on the left, the little buster. He looks very austere. He looks quite grumpy as well. I think he was a little grumpy man. When he,